Veteran warship HMS Bristol heads for home after being given a new lease of life on the River Tyne, where she was built more than 40 years ago. The unique Type 82 destroyer was launched at Swan Hunter's Neptune yard in 1969 and served in the Falklands War. Following multi-million pound renewal work at A&P Tyne's yard at Hebburn, Bristol leaves the North East to return home to Portsmouth, where she will resume her role as a Royal Navy training vessel.